Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 5 up to 4 decimal places in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 5 here. So first write here 5. Now taking here a point. Next 4 decimal places. So for 4 decimal places we have to write here 8 number of 0. So first write here 8 0 and making them as a pair. So taking 2 0 as a 1 pair. So here we got 4 pair of 0. Now drawing the division line on both sides. Next taking here a number and multiplying by that number which is less than 5. So first if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so which is less than 5. Now if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so 2 to 4 which is less than 5. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 is 9 which is greater than 5. So in this case we have to take 2 because 4 almost near and less than 5, so we have to take this. So we should put here 2 and 2 to 4. Okay, now subtracting this, so here 1. And now the point right here. Now write down here the first pair of 0 here and drawing a division line here. Now talking about an important things here. So here the number is 2, so we have to add by the same number, so here 2. So 2 to 4. Now we have to put a number beside 4 and multiplying by that number. So if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so 41 which is less than 100. If you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, this is 84 which is less than 100. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 129 which is greater than 100. So in this case we have to take 84 because 84 almost near and less than 100, so we should take this. So putting here 2 and here 2 and right here 84. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is 6 and here 1. Now write down here the next pair of 0. Okay, and drawing a division line. Now talking about an important things here. So here the last digit is 2, so we have to add by the last digit here 2. So 2 to 4 here 4. Now similarly we have to take a number beside 4 here and multiplying by that number. So first taking 1 and multiplying by 1 which is less than 1600. Now if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so 2 to 4 8 8 which is less than 1600. Now if you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 to 9 12 13 which is less than 1600. Now if you put here 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 16 16 17 16 17 which is greater than 1600. So in this case we have to take this because this is almost near and less than 1600, so we should take this and putting here 3. Okay, so right here 1 3 2 9. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so here 1 and here 7 and here 2. Similarly write down the next pair of 0 here and drawing the division line here. So drawing division line, and similar process we have to add by the last digit. So here the last digit is 3, by adding 3, so this is 6 4 4. Next, similarly we have to take here a number and multiplying by that number. So here I am going to directly take a number 6 and multiplying by 6. You have to check by taking 1 2 3 4 5 at home. Okay, so now I am going to take here directly 6 and multiplying by 6. So 6 6 are 36, carry 3, 36, carry 3, 39, 24, 27, 24, carry 2, 26, which is less than 27,100. Now if you take here number 7 and multiplying by 7, then 7 7 is 49, carry 4, 42, 46, okay, so 31. This is greater than 27,100. So in this case we have to take this, and this is almost near and less than 27,100, so we should take this and putting here 6. So write down here 26,796. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so here 4, this is 0, and this is here 3, and this is 0. Okay, so now similarly we have to write down here the last remaining pair of 0 here. So write down here the last pair of 0 and similarly drawing here a division line. And similar process we have to write the last digit here and adding by 6. So this is 12, 7, 4, 4. And here we have to take a number and multiplying by that number. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1. So same, which is greater than 30,400. So in this case we have to take only 0, otherwise we cannot get a number which is less than 30,400. So we have to take here 0. Okay, so putting here 0 and putting here zeros, so the number are same and continuous. So in this case the value of root 2 up to 4 decimal equal to this, so 2.2360. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.